In the movie Waterworld, there is a scene where we see Deacon in his cabin, paying respect to a certain Captain Joe Hazelwood. This man turns out to be the captain of the Exxon Valdez oil tanker. Hazelwood was responsible for one of the largest oil spills in 1989, in which more than 10 million gallons were spilled into the ocean, bringing irreparable consequences to the environment. In the scene of the explosion of the ship, you can see for a moment the name of the tanker.